para Seca, who was born in Sorocaba, São Paulo, in the first half of the 19th century, became the property of a farmer from São Carlos, São Paulo. Standing at an impressive height of 7'2", he was deemed a perfect candidate for the role of a breeder. Consequently, Pata Seca was specifically selected to engage in relations with female slaves, aiming to generate a strong labor force with favorable genetic traits.